What's up, guys? Today, taking a look at Ain't No Fun Waiting Around to Be a Millionaire from AC/DC. So, second fret, you're fretting the third string. You're muting that second out. You're strumming the open fourth and third. And then right after you do that, you're hammering on fourth string third fret and fourth string fourth fret. And then you're strumming the open fourth and third. Then I recommend that you get used to fretting the first and second, even though we're not going to be getting into picking them. It's still a good idea because later on during the riff, they do come to this G chord. So also you're fretting the sixth on the third, and you're muting the fifth out. We'll get to this a little bit later on, but the picking pattern is going to be 6-4-3. Then it's open 5-4-3. Then it's fifth on second, and then you're picking the third. Right after that, you're fretting the fifth over here on third. Back to the third string, open twice. Back to fifth on second, and then open 4-3. Back to 6 on 3. And that's your whole picking pattern. Then we start it all over again. So you have. And then we go back into that same picking pattern. Now, from there, we're going to come back to exactly where we started. We're strumming the open fourth and third. And then this is where that riff kicks in. So you're fretting the third on the fourth. You're going to strum the open fourth and third. Then you're coming back and strumming the open fourth and third. Once you're killing it, but then you got three more strums on that. And the first two is little pause and then another strum. So we'll take that from the top. And then, like I said, it comes into that G chord. And when they strum that, and then it's right back into